You know, we've all seen so many more people dying on roads in Southern Nevada. Well, 8 News Now is looking into not only why, but what can we do to lower the number of fatalities. We're going to be sitting down with police officers and victims of some of these crashes to talk about the growing problem and look for solutions. It's called Speed Kills. It's going to be Sunday night at 6:30, right before 60 Minutes on 8 News Now. John.